Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming His Royal Highness, the Duke of Cambridge.
Dr. Kim, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your extremely warm welcome on this my first visit to Washington. In my view, one of the most insidious forms of corruption and criminality in the world today is the illegal wildlife trade. Here, criminal gangs turn vast profits from the illegal killing or capture of wildlife. Armed groups and terrorists swap poached ivory for guns. And middlemen oil the wheels of the trade in return for reward. Together, they loot our planet to feed mankind's ignorant craving for exotic pets, trinkets, cures, and ornaments derived from the world's vanishing and irreplaceable species. If we are to crack down on wildlife crime, this trade must be stifled. So I'm very pleased to say that under the auspices of United for Wildlife, a task force is to be formed, specifically designed to work with the transport industry, from airlines to shipping lines, to examine its role in the illegal wildlife trade and identify means by which the sector can break the chain between suppliers and consumers. Some people may say that this is an impossibly difficult task. It is true that, like any organized crime, the illegal wildlife trade is a many-headed hydra. Tackling it will be a complex challenge. But complexity brings out the best in human ingenuity. I am determined not to let the world's children grow up on a planet where our most iconic and endangered species have been wiped out, impoverishing us all. I hope you will join me. Thank you.